Welcome back to Good Day Stateline. We are so excited to be in Oregon today, and we are here with some very important people. Darren has the mic. Introduce yourself. Tell us what you do here.
Hi, I'm Darren DeHaan. I'm the city administrator.
And tell me, you know, we'll start with you. Move on later.
Sure.
Tell me all the things that we can all do in Oregon. You know, maybe we don't know.
Sure. Well, first of all, welcome back. We're glad to see you again. We're really excited as far as local leadership, how much is happening in Oregon. We all went through the COVID-19, but that entire time we were still building ideas and looking for things to do. So we're excited to, from a new subdivision that's potentially starting, working on our pedestrian and river pass.
Yeah.
We're going to have one right here, working with our fire protection district to put that into place. We've got all kinds of exciting things for activities like our farmers market. You'll hear more about that in a little bit. We're really excited how well that's come together. Everything is kind of reconnecting. So we've got housing availability. We've got multiple international companies that are hiring. They employ over 1,100 people here in Oregon. So we're excited to continue to partner with them and advertise what they're looking for employees. That fits with what we're building for our housing. And then again, it all comes back to what can you do here? So we've got all of our natural resources, our river. You can kayak, you can bike. We have all kinds of bike paths. So there's just a ton of things happening and going on in Oregon. And finally, the last thing I want to talk about is just a program that our executive committee came up with. We're going to do a TIF-based incentive for rent rebate. So it's a grant that we're putting together. We're trying to elicit some new, unique businesses to Oregon. We have a few empty storefronts. Mayor Williams has done a fantastic job over the last several years getting businesses and filling our storefronts. But this will be a rent rebate incentive grant. So we'll pay up to 50% of a lease for a unique business to come into our downtown and fill some of these storefronts. So we're excited for that as well.
Love hearing about that. I also have a feeling I'm going to love to hear about what Mel has to tell us. Mel, introduce yourself, and then tell us a little bit about this farmer's market.
Absolutely. I'm Melanie Cozy. I'm a city commissioner here in Oregon, and this year I've been building the farmer's market. It's called River's Edge Farmer's Market. It will be here on this location, right behind the fire station. And we have 26 total vendors signed up this year. On any given market date, we'll have 12 to 17 present. And they have got some really incredible things that they have created to get us more interested behind the scenes on what they're building.
Sure.
For instance, Orion Organics will have an observation hive. So that will be set up in front of his booth. You can see what's going on behind the hive, which is really exciting. We've also got other vendors that are local and some regionally that will have some really great products, whether it's meat from Dietrich Farms, Bev Olson with Bear Moon Soaps. Sorry, that is Kim Murray with Bear Moon Soaps. Just a really nice lineup and variety. We will also be having food trucks present, 3 to 5 on any given market date. And on those dates with live music, Hector's Casino will be selling alcohol.
Fun.
Right. So you can shop, you can eat, you can drink, you can listen to music. We'll also have kids activities.
Perfect.
The Park District will be sponsoring 3 of our music dates, and they will be hosting kids activities as well. So we are trying to make this a very family-friendly event. Anybody in the community and visitors can come down and have a good time here. From June to September, from 5 to 7:30.
Perfect. And I feel like we got to talk to this guy next because you're pretty important. Ken, tell me, what do you do here?
Hi, I'm Ken Williams. I'm the mayor of the city. And what a beautiful day in Oregon, Illinois.
It is beautiful.
This is really a great example of how unique we are. This is going to be a beautiful site for our future farmers market. What I really enjoy about Oregon a lot is the vitality and the energy that we find here in the city. And it comes from a remarkable place. It comes from the people, the businesses that run the downtown shops, the citizens that are here, our companies that are outside the city and deal with metal fabrication. So all put together, it makes for a great environment. Now, we have gone through good times and tough times, but we always have each other's back. And that's important. So anyone who's interested in visiting Oregon or living in Oregon or working here, know that it's a great place to be. It's just a place that makes me feel good, and it's a small part, but an integral part of Americana in the Midwest.
want to know before we go, though, Ken, where's one place we want to go to find out more about Oregon? Maybe if we're not ready to just drive on over, where can we go?
Well, best place to go is to our website. There's a visitor section right on the website that will give you all the locations for the restaurants, the events, things that are happening. And you know, the interesting thing is, if you haven't visited Oregon recently, you don't really know what it's like now. So come visit us. We look forward to seeing you.
Oh, I look forward to spending the rest of the day here. So can I go?
Absolutely.
Coming up next on GDS, we're showing off the incredible wedding venue upstairs at Cork and Tap and taste testing some delicious cocktails. And later, we're taking you inside Locust Co-working and Wellness Space. We'll be right back.